Good afternoon and welcome to today's news. Well, news just in, Hillary Clinton will be getting her bean flicked by Bobby Lewinsky under the podium. And more local news, Steve Dunkley is 52 today. And what we're wondering, when is he going to get his fucking haircut, the long-haired twat? Happy birthday, mate, and we'll see you at the pub later. The news is finished.